Baker's Unsung Swan song. And I just read the liner notes. I don't know a lot about Chet. I love his music. The liner notes say they don't know if he jumped or fell or was pushed. But he came out that window in Amsterdam. If he was in Amsterdam, he was probably using again. He had a hungry arm. So this is just my imagination of him seeing all those beautiful springtime images, like the boat on the river or the flowers that came up early in the spring. Too early. And somehow they're showing him how close he is to that edge. My old addiction changed the wiring in my brain so that when it turns the switches, I am not the same. So like the flowers toward the sun, I will follow but stretch myself too thin. Like there's a part of me that's already buried that sends me out into this window. My own like the flood upon the land, when this tiny lifeboat could keep me dry. But my weight is all that it can stand. So when I try to lean just a little, just a splash to cool my feet, that trickle turns out fickle, fills my boat up 5 miles makes me crave only what is best for me. But I crave just like these just this morning songbirds. They're craving upward from the nest to see these tiny birds outside my window. Take my hand to be their mom. These open mouths will just trust and swallow anything that comes along. Guess that's just me and my old addiction. Now the other side of day, as the springtime of my life's time turns the other way. If a swan can have a song, I think I know that tune, but the page is only scrawl, and I am gone this afternoon. This afternoon.